Rayner reporting for Angler's Mail TV. I'm in Norwich. I'm at the the Carp and Course show
at the Norfolk Showground.
At the Norfolk Showground with Mr. John WIlson MBE. Very thrilled to be here. This is something very close to your heart, John, isn't it? This is to do with basic rig education from the very bottom up.
Exactly. Most people today tend to use bulk rigs for carp fishing, whereas I'm the old school. I've got everything here from the bare hook on the line to a hook with a bit of tungsten putty, a shot with a float rig, a strap pegging rig. Then you come through various bulk rigs, some modern zig rigs, float the bait up near the surface. Floaters on these rigs, which are made from peacock quill, dowel which is stained, which is quite heavy in itself, and then of course floating controllers set at various distances from the hook. So there's a bit of everything here.
A bit of an evolutionary series as well in certain respects.
Yes, I was asked to do this rig clinic and I thought rather than do all the trendy rigs, bulk fishing, carp fishing embraces lots of different techniques. Over the years I've caught more carp freelining with just a hook or float fishing than I have in any other method.
It's one of the most exciting. Of course, having your own lake where you can sneak up to beautiful fish in the margins does help, of course.
Yes, but I haven't always had my own lake.
No, of course not.
I mean, when I was a kid living in North London, I just used bits of peacock quill, fished on bottom end only or top and bottom, and I just used a fishing worm on that. Yes. And I must have caught probably a couple of hundred common carp up to 3 or 4 pounds before I ever heard the word legendary.
Wow, that's fabulous.
So, it goes back a long time.
And I know how difficult it was to find decent places to fish because I grew up in North Wembley, close to Wembley Stadium as well myself.
Well, so, I mean, frankly, in those days, you go back to the 50s and 60s, there weren't many waters that had carp in them.
No, not really at all. No barbel in London either.
No. In the Lee there was, in North London. But Britain's most popular fish then, and most common fish, was the roach. And probably the least frequent fish and the least common was the carp. Now it's been a complete reversal. Everybody wants to catch carp because they grow bigger. And they fight hard.
Wonderful. Mr. Wilson, thank you so much.
Nice to see you again.
Lovely.
Pleasure.
Very happy. Adam Rayner signing out for Anglers Mail TV. He says press the button.